This is your camera, okay? So camera module, we are having this strip. Remember that this is your blue side and this is the silver side, okay? We have to connect this camera module in Raspberry Pi. So this is your camera port and this is your display port. So you can insert anywhere else. So I prefer this. So here you can insert your camera. So in this display we are having the white and black color slots. So what we have to do, we have to just pull this black strip to the upward side slightly. Okay, now insert this camera into the Raspberry Pi. How to insert it? Remember everyone, the blue strip which is of Ethernet side and the silver strip which is of your HDMI side. Okay, so likewise you can remember this and you can insert the camera. Insert your camera. After inserting your camera, what you have to do, fix the camera. So that black strip, you have to keep it, press it again very carefully. Now you can see the camera is fixed. Now we are going to do the coding. In coding we required again a timing for from time we import a sleep time. Then this camera required the Pi camera module. Okay, so we importing this Pi camera module. Then we are going to creating this one variable, that is a camera. So you can create, instead of camera you can write ABC, XYZ, anything. So we are storing this module into the variable, that variable name is camera. Camera dot resolution, here we are going to setting the default resolution. You can change your resolution as per your choice. Next we are going to using camera dot start preview. This method used to start your camera. Next it will go for the sleep mode 2 milliseconds. Then camera dot capture, this is your path to store your image in this path. Okay, so we can change as per our choice. Next camera dot stop preview, again next this method which is used to stop your camera view. Okay, now click on the run or else you can go with the F5, so it will display your output.